channel, hit the bell button and like my video. So let's get started with this video. So today I have come up with a recipe. In the evening when I get hungry, or in the morning when I wake up, I get hungry and I ask my mother, "Mom, hungry. So what to prepare so instantly?" So my mom prepared curd dosa with only two ingredients. As you know, it's curd dosa. The first ingredient is curd. The second ingredient is rice flour. So let's prepare it. So first I'm adding 1 cup of rice flour. Take spatula and start mixing it. When required, add water. The batter should be without lumps. Our batter is ready. It should be of this consistency. So now let's put dosas. Apply oil. Now I'll pour the batter. Yummy yummy dosa is getting ready, right? Edges are brown, we should take the dosa and flip it. Edges are brown, now let's flip it.